And you can turn turrets in BioShock 1 and 2 into allies. Same with, well, aerial turrets, standard turrets, sentries. Are you talking about, like, what? Taking anything that's magic, metal and, like, throwing it? Because you have telekinesis for that, right? Uh-oh. I haven't had a chance to fire this. Do you want to be my first? Oh, wait! What? What do you mean? Oh, God! Oh, man! Okay, so, I didn't. I guess I didn't reload the gun. I didn't. I thought there were. Oh. Wow. Other than that. Okay. See, I haven't, I tried playing Dungeon Siege 2. I couldn't quite get into it. Tried 3, also couldn't quite get into it. I enjoyed 1, but that ending was anticlimactic to all hell. I rolled up on what I thought was a mid-boss, steamrolled his ass, and then the game ended, and me and Kev were, like, looking at the screen going, "Wait, what just happened?" Oh, metal bending. Okay, so, wait, like, I hear that, and I still think telekinesis, right? That was okay. Going into BioShock 1 and 2, there. Well, actually, correction. Going to BioShock 1, there was no expectation. For me, it came out of nowhere, right? Hit me, blindsided, loved it from start to finish. BioShock 2, there was the idea that the Big Sister was supposed to be like the Nemesis from Resi 3, where it would periodically attack you and then occasionally do scripted events, right? They stripped that out due to time. And I knew that going in, so it kind of diminished the game just a little bit. But with BioShock Infinite, for me, I saw everything that they were trying to do, and then everything they pulled out of the game in order to ship it. And a lot of the things that they had planned for Elizabeth sounded amazing. All right, got a whoop to her right. I think he just. Wait, did he just die? He just died. Did he just die? Hang on, I'm gonna. Oh, yeah, no, he just died. Like. Yeah. All right, yeah, we're gonna take this. I can't, he just killed over due to some reason or another. And now I can barely move. I got greedy. I took 5 pounds in food. Apparently, that was 5 pounds too much. Let's see. Oh, snap. I didn't know that animals could just kill over. I thought that was a bug because when that happened, we came out of the Cookie Mart store, looked to my left, dog kills over, looked to my right, dog attacks me. All right, so while I'm in here real quick, let's go ahead and eat up. Chronic muncher. Ooh, coffee, 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 coffee. She is the The one thing they did a fantastic job with Infinite that I feel like is better than Bioshock 1 and 2 is the two characters that you have, you do care about them quite a bit. The interactions, the banter, it's all really, really well. Really well done. Okay. I'm gonna switch these out because I don't want these to get torn just yet because they're really good gloves. That's also injured or damaged, so we repair that real quick. And repair it one more time. Okay, do I have any cloth? If I leave the meat out, it should be fine. It should be good. Still good, I should say. All right. Somehow, okay. I was gonna say, somehow I'm warm and I shouldn't be, or like getting warmer. There it is. It was because of the windshield guard. If we can hit the mountain range right over here, we might be okay. See, I'm jazzed for The Last of Us 2 for next year. I don't think it's gonna be, like, there's a few people that are worried about it. I'm honestly not. I'm more than anything, I'm hyped. I'm excited. I am hoping, though, that they expand on The Last of Us crafting and survival mechanics. Just make it a little bit, like, give us maybe a realism difficulty setting, which would be kind of cool. Yeah, it's looking like it's next year. The long trek home, guys. In the long dark. Because we saw the trailer that they teased. And then, I guess, Paris event is this month. So we might be seeing, possibly, more information, details, that sort of thing. Maybe even a little bit of gameplay, like 30 seconds. October 30th? The 31st? Really? I was hearing rumors that we might hear a little bit of information about it. Oh, I was under the impression the PlayStation Experience was at Paris. That this was October. Yeah, no, I saw that. Here's the thing. I haven't played Metal Gear Solid 5 yet. We're going to play that in November. Same with 4. Okay, so... Okay, got it. My bad. I thought that was actually the same event. Ooh, nice! Grats on the new Persona Priestess. Rocket in style. Make sure you have fun in Hawaii, though. Seriously, have fun. Yeah, no, if they still have the PlayStation Experience, then yeah. That would be a pretty big gun to hold off as an announcement. But no, what I was going to say is Metal Gear Survive. Again, haven't played Metal Gear Solid 5, but the idea of maybe having friends and if the gameplay is as fun as Peace Walker, I can kind of see that. I mean, Peace Walker had online co-op. A little baffled why Metal Gear Solid 5 didn't, but, you know, whatever. I could see us getting, wait, Metal Gear Rising as in Revengeance? Oh, we gotta go around. Wait, hang on. Can I go up and over? I'm gonna try this before we go around. Can I cut down on time? Let me cut down on time. Woo! Okay. Platinum seems to be fixated on remasters and re-releases, to be honest. And a lot of what they're remastering is great that we're getting remasters. But I wonder if we're gonna see any new IPs. Okay. I gotta do this without breaking my legs. Because apparently that's totally a thing, and when you do that, I think it's game over. Is that too far? I feel like a cat trying to figure out, like, where do I land? How do I land? I need to land on a soft spot. Where do I land? Hindsight being what it is, we probably could have taken that route to get up and around. Well, there's a reason why I'm saving Revengeance for last, just because it's a Platinum game, and so far Platinum has not let me down. Also, it's completely different. You just go around cutting things up, and you can't go wrong with that. And I hear the bosses are, like, 2, 3, 4, 5 stories in, like, height. We are still good. We just gotta get through this area. Get through the next zone, and then just go a little bit, never eat shredded wheat, west, it will be good. Yeah, we're not even cold. Never look a gift horse in the house. In the mouth. Apparently, I can't speak English right now. Alright, next, you take it easy, brother. Thank you for stopping by. It'll be a fantastic night. Tomorrow, we'll be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2 and Dead Space. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Okay, almost the entrance. Get through the next phase. Chill out. Talk to the guy and be like, hey, so I repaired your rifle. Where's the bear? I want to see this mystical creature that's supposed to be terrifying. A supernatural bear of some kind. SJ, welcome back. Oh, by the way, I didn't get a chance to watch the new anime episode yet. I figured I'd do that after the stream. I got stuck on marathoning Gravity Falls Halloween-inspired episodes. Yeah, not tired, not cold, not hungry, not thirsty. Holy crap. We're good. Submarine. Yep, that was one of them. Which did... Okay. The candy monster in... actually, was it Submarine? One of the episodes where Dipper and Mabel go on... Okay, was it Submarine? Nope, yep, it was Submarine. That's right. Did he remind you of the Studio Ghibli... or Ghibli monster from Spirited Away? Like, at all? It's weird. Children of the Whale remind me of... There was an anime I watched, and I'm drawing a blank on what it's called. I'll link it in Discord if I can remember it. Wait, you haven't seen Spirited Away? Really? Oh, dude, you should check that movie out. It's actually pretty good. Because there is a shadowy creature that, I shit you not, kind of reminds me of the creature from Submarine. The slow, lonely trek. I like that I can barely see the stars. That is actually pretty cool. Guys? Is that moving away or moving closer? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Shitty shit shits. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Sleep for an hour. Might have made this worse. Yep, made this worse. Is he still out there? Okay, we're gonna pick a fight with the bear. Ooh, sorry, SJ. Oh God! Oh! 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 I'm alive? Oh! 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 Minda, yo! He's running from us! Holy hell! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! No, I'm having fun! I'm having a lot of fun with this! We got to the Aurora Borealis, and all of a sudden, all the creatures hated the light. Like, unnatural light, electric light. Some flashlights, that sort of thing. They're glowing green, acting hyper-aggressive. Oh, this is such a cool game. Alright, I'm going to try to move up as far as possible and make... There should be the crash trains over here that we can actually hop in and kind of weather the storm. You know, bear attack, which, for the record, I'm surprised we survived. I am really surprised we survived the bear attack. Also, our condition's going down very quickly. Alright, I'll put the gun away. Makes me a little bit faster. This game is gorgeous. Like, all the areas are so pretty. Okay, we're gonna have to make camp here. So my character is literally going to die. Well, the weird thing is, when I got attacked, it caused infection, blood loss, lacerations, ripped torn gear, and he knocked my gun off out of my hands. Drink some soda. It's 12 minutes. Alright, so hypothermia's been healed. Wait a minute. The fire burnt out! Oh, God! Okay. Shit! Oh! I gotta make it to the train. There's a few cars over here that once open, if we can get inside and I guess rest up again. I don't wanna- If we die now, I'm gonna be miffed. I was taking a chance with a bear. I didn't realize that a storm was coming in. That's the thing. The weather conditions were perfect for walking along this area. And I screwed it up so bad. Matt, what's wrong? You do realize that there's slow website issues and load times, right, with Twitch? And the occasional disconnect? At least that's what I'm hearing. I know it's close by. Wait. Is that debris? No, that's a tree. Come on. Is that it? What is that? Wait, that's the wolf? Oh, no, wait. I thought we were farther along than this. Oh god, if that's the wolf, then the cable cars are so much farther down. Come on, buddy. Battery's dead. Come on. We gonna die. Wait, wait. There it is. Oh my God. Get in there. Oh God! Climb it! Where's it at? There it is! Oh God! No! No! Yes! Make with the fire! I have... no fuel! Oh God! Oh wait! That's cloth! Oh God! Oh! No! Oh! Damn it! Okay, so we have to look for fuel in a raging... Oh no! Oh no! So I need to go wandering in the middle. Of a blizzard. To find some wood? Oh God! Gonna chop this up! Okay, come on, baby, come on. Get warm. I should have never gone after the bear. That was a dumb, horrible mistake on my part. Okay. Add the coal. I need to add the coal. Add the coal. Get really close. I do not want to die.
I was so prepared.
I was like, in my mind, I'm like, given the distance, the time of day, the weather conditions, it's fine. I had to shoot a damn bear. Yep. Alright, here in 14 seconds-ish, I can put this... Oh, actually thinking it's a trap. Web, I tried the Battlefront Alpha. That's actually a lot of fun. At the very least, it's worth a rental. I'm definitely curious about the story, though. Okay. 9 minutes. I didn't realize the, they'd actually have ship combat. Yes. I played the ship combat, and I played Naboo. Okay, I have been healed of the hypothermia. Now, let's throw some coal in here. I thought I could shoot and kill the bear. Apparently, the bear is smarter than I am. Let's heat it up! Okay, I want some herbal tea because I am cold and I deserve this! Honestly, I thought I could... I was like, I got a gun! I could take on a bear. Headshot. No. Did you see, like, I hit him in the head. He's like, eh. And also he just moved faster. I've never known a video game to do that with an animal. It's be like, oh, yeah, no, you shot me? Yeah, no, I'm gonna move faster now. Min, if you're looking for the all the new audio commands, it is exclamation point stream store. Oh, no, I did try third-person mode, too. The War on Naboo, I did try third-person. I was not a fan of third-person. Even though I noticed it gives you quite a bit of, bonuses, it felt like. Alright, normally I would totally be, I'd be melting snow and taking it, but we don't have enough backspace for such a thing, so... we are gonna rest. Yeah, I'm gonna... We'll sleep for 4 hours and hope to God that's good. I haven't tried the wooded beach area. So I've only tried 2 of them. We got 2 hours. I feel like this is one of those things where, like, you have the alarm clock going and you're like... And then you ignore the alarm clock right after, right? You keep waking up, and then you go back to bed. Alright. Weight's at 41. Nice. Alright, actions, go ahead and harvest this.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
Not so much. Damn, because I lean hard on Stormtrooper. Back in Star Wars Galaxies, I was pro Imperial. Insufficient materials for... That's weird. We have survived! Nature is embracing us as a brother and as a community that we survived hell with a bear. And my own stupidity. I'll take it. I'll take it. I really gotta give the team behind this some serious kudos, though. The amount of variation in Skybox is really, really good. Like, they really love using color in this game, and it shows. Can be a puppy guard it so easily. That's the point of having a map, is to have balance. My concern is, as an Imperial, I was winning every single match I had gotten into. So I didn't see any of that yet. The thing that I was noticing is, I was looking at the loot boxes, and in my mind, there's a little switch that said, don't buy. As in, don't buy the game. So it's a possible gameplay rental, main story play, and then probably a little bit multiplayer, and then that's it. Well, no. I was... Yes, okay, so I did die, but, you know... Okay, I'm worried about the weak ice. Man, that dog is miffed. Well, it's kind of like Shadow of Mordor, I guess, releases tonight on the Windows Store, if you guys are, like, into that. It releases tomorrow night, or tomorrow afternoon, for those who buy it on Steam, right? I looked at going, Gamefly. Any game that has really, really shitty microtransactions, no matter how fun the game may be, it's a huge turnoff for me. Like, that immediately becomes a rental. Oh, Willow, yeah, no, I took on the bear, and the bear kicked my ass. Now, funny thing is, the bear didn't kill us. He left us alive, and we died to the blizzard. Because my clothes are torn, and I didn't have enough supplies, so we respawned, and we huddled in a corner, and almost basically we just like kind of cried slowly. No. I died trying to get to here, and then I died realizing that I couldn't make a fire. That came second. Oh, it's actually chilly. We are so close to the next area, though. I'm gonna push it. Push it to the limit. When good bears go bad. Also, Willow, the bear is terrifying. Like, holy hell. I shot it in the head, and that just made it matter. As in, he ran faster. Well, what he used to do before is... I'm not... For the right... Oh.
So cold.
Oh, one shot! Wait, we are gonna freeze to death if I do that. Let's not do that. I was a manager for two Rite Aids in the area that I lived, on top of going to school. And then doing this, and then at the time, I was also working as a games journalist for GameBreaker.tv and GuildWarsInsiders.com. I had two articles on Games Radar. That was it. At the moment, though, I'm a student. Basically, I was pulling double shifts to pay off student loans for one loan I had to take out before I can get back into education. I do this as a hobby. Yeah. This is my it's my fun time. But October is a specialized month for the entire year for me, so I position everything I can around that. That's why I take weird breaks. So that's why I also have weird stream times as well. You can't exactly get out of certain things. Yes. That's a very situational word this month. Damn situational word. Oh my god, is it situational? Alright, we're almost there. The cool thing is, once we get through this, I'm wondering if the same weather conditions translate to the next zone. They should. Right? That makes sense. We'll find out. And then we just gotta go never eat shredded wheat west. Well, we now know Willow's husband. We know the type of caliber the man is. So that's good to know. That's good to know. Also, if you didn't notice, I actually, if you guys look on the streamer stream list, Clock Tower has been removed. It has been removed. Now, don't get me wrong, I imagine way back, you know, 20 some odd years ago, that was terrifying. I could see that. I mean, I have the Alone in the Dark series as games you guys can choose from, but I've never played them. So, they might be just as bad, and I have no idea. Actually, curious, has anyone ever played the Alone in the Dark series? Any of them? I know there's like three or... It's like four or five, right? He's a lovable troll. Emphasis on troll. Situational on lovable. I'm tempted to go buck hunting, but at the same time, I gotta keep my priorities. We gotta go back to the Jeremiah, give him his rifle, so we can buddy hunt. Did I die in clock? We started jumping up. We'll come back for him. Oh no! I guess he saw me. I don't know. Him goring me to death, just gouging his horns into me. Starters. We got to a point, essay, where I'll put it like this. I was actually concerned that I was gonna wear the tiara. We didn't wear it, but I started getting very concerned by it. There was like just a little voice in the back of my head being like, uh-oh. uh-oh. In my defense, Jennifer has issues with dealing with anything. Like, the gag was... Yeah! Oh! That's not it. Well, you saw Tony like that. She's dumber than a blonde. Let's be honest, though. Jennifer makes blondes and anyone that's dumb look bad. Like, that's how bad she's at. Like, I didn't get how she survived for so long in her adult life. Or, like, semi-adult life. Sleepy, welcome back, buddy! Also, whoever did that, Cheeky. I'm assuming Sleepy. Yaxana, thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party, guys, and welcome Yaxana in the chat below. If I mispronounce your name, sorry about that. Look good. Welcome to the Wade Raid. Is it look good? Okay. I want to say we can make it. It's right there. I can see it clear as day. Oh.